National Youth Month is an opportunity to celebrate the achievements, contributions, talents, and creativity of St. Lucian youth. Those achievements will be recognized at the upcoming Youth Awards.
Youth Month has become the flagship program in terms of youth development for the Ministry of Development and Sport, and it encompasses all the districts, all young persons in St. Lucia, in terms of giving them an avenue to showcase their talents and, you know, and the youthfulness to St. Lucians. Youth Month has become, you know, a program that I think the ministry, the minister, the National Youth Council has really taken to heart, and which is the pulse of our young persons in St. Lucia.
Mr. Reed refers to the Youth Month program as exciting. He says in the past, $40,000 to $50,000 was given to support Youth Month activities, and to date, it's almost $400,000. He says the support of the government is significant. The island's Youth Development and Sports Minister, Sean Edward, says although his ministry has suffered a 30% cut in its budget, the activities to promote youth development will not be scaled down.
I just want to give you a commitment that we will continue to fund that particular program. I also want to take the opportunity to say that it is a Ministry of Youth Development and Sports. We have often been criticized as a government department for giving expression and currency to sports programs at the expense of youth development. And that is why activities such as Youth Month and Youth Awards will be given greater publicity and will be put out there in the public domain in a manner that has never been done before, so as to ensure that the young persons who continue to make a valuable contribution to the development of community and by extension country will get their day in the sun.
The month of April in St. Lucia is traditionally National Youth Month, and usually the Ministry of Youth Development and Sports has been collaborating with the National Youth Council, the Ministry of Social Transformation, youth leaders, and other youth organizations in formulating a comprehensive program of activities to mark the occasion. For the DBS News World, Jason Hullingseed reporting.